By default, Design Studio starts in local mode. You can change the preference settings to start in SAP HANA mode. Once you have connected to SAP HANA, you can use HANA data sources and save your application to the SAP HANA platform. Begin by changing the Design Tools startup mode to SAP HANA. A restart is required for the startup mode change to take effect. Design Studio now starts with the logon screen for SAP HANA. In this tutorial, the logon credentials have been entered for you. Note that you can still launch the design tool in local mode by clicking Skip. Next, create a new application. Give your application a name and description. In this tutorial, the values have already been entered for you. Note the message stating that the application has been successfully created on the SAP HANA backend. Next, add a data source to the application. Next, add a crosstab component and then bind it to DS1. Next, save the application. The message confirms that the application has been saved to the SAP HANA backend. Next, execute the application. Note that the option to execute the application in SAP HANA is available. You have successfully set Design Studio to start in SAP HANA mode. For more SAP Business Intelligence tutorials, visit sap.com/learnbi.